On the first day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me a life-changing love for Jesus. On the second day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me two new kids and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the third day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me three messy games, two new kids and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the fourth day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me four youth meetings, three messy games, two new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the fifth day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 5 meters, four camp, four youth meetings, three messy games, two new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus.
That sucks. Sixth night of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 6 nights of pizza, 5 liters for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the seventh day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 7 locket fights, 6 nights of pizza, 5 liters for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the eighth day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 8 new projects, 7 locket fights, Little Caesar's Gross, 5 leaders for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. The ninth day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 9 cheap camp shirts, 8 new projects, 7 locket flights, 6 slices of pizza, 5 liters for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the 10th day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 10 elders yelling, 9 cheap camp shirts, 8 new projects, it happens, 6 slices of pizza, 5 liters for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messages, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the 11th day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 11 phones snatched, 10 elders yelling, 9 cheap camp shirts, 8 new projects, 7 locket fights, 6 nights of pizza, 5...
Oh, this is getting so exhausting.
4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. On the 12th day of Christmas, my youth group gave to me 12 selfies in class, 11 phones snatched, why are you yelling? 9 cheap camp shirts, 8 new projects, 7 locket fights, 6 nights of pizza, 5 liters for camp, 4 youth meetings, 3 messy games, 2 new kids, and a life-changing love for Jesus. Six nights of pizza.
Oh.
I missed it.